Hey, I'm Jesse.
I'm Jason.
And today we're going to talk to you about nutrition that you should have during a spin class or an indoor cycling class.
Two things you definitely need for when you come to a spin class. A towel, that is definite, because you're going to sweat. And also a water bottle, okay? So you want to go through probably a water bottle. If you're doing like a 45 to 50 minute class, you should definitely go through one water bottle, if not a water bottle, a little bit more. If you want to bring two water bottles, even better. So there are a couple classes out there that we do is what's called an enduro spin. And some people at home like to spin a little bit longer than 50 minutes. Some like to go an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, 3 hours. An enduro spin usually lasts about an hour and a half. So if you're doing an enduro spin or anything longer than an hour class, I would definitely suggest two water bottles. And there's also stuff you can put in the water that will help you out. It's called electrolytes. So what we got here is, we're just here at Trek, and they sell what's called Scratch, which I actually personally use and I love it. You just put a couple scoops in your water bottle, just adds a little bit of electrolytes, gives you a little bit more energy, makes you feel good. Scratch is great. There's a bunch of other ones out there, but you want to get to like a hydration drink, okay? Package. So there's like Tailwind, there's F2C, there's a bunch of out there. Gatorade, not the best. Go with something that's got a little bit more substance to it, okay? You can also get a little bit of food. We've got gels, energy juice. I actually use Scratch. They're actually really good. They got a little bit of sugar in them. They got a little bit of energy to them. So something to nibble on just while you're riding, especially if you're going over an hour, just to have a little bit more water, a little more oomph in your water, and just have a bit of food while you're riding is good. Definitely recommend some gels. So during your class, you're definitely gonna wanna be sipping on your water. So I would say every 5 minutes, if not a little bit less, maybe 4 to 5 minutes, having a good little sip of water. Like, you wanna be consistently staying hydrated. You don't wanna be like 20 minutes into the class and then be like, oh my gosh, I haven't drank anything. Pound a bunch of water. It can upset your stomach. It can just sit there, doesn't feel great. So just consistently sip, like maybe every 5 minutes, maybe at the end of every song. At the end of every song, take a little sip. And there we go.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you love this video, make sure to check out the other videos in this playlist where we cover every commonly asked question for anybody that's new at spinning or indoor cycling. And if you love this video, don't forget to subscribe down below, hit the notification bell, and give it a big thumbs up.